We've got other breaking news from overnight. Four people make it out of a fire inside a North Nashville home. It was a home that was damaged by this month's deadly tornadoes. Need to mention that as well. Fire crews had to help rescue two people inside the home on Underwood Street. This is right around 2 o'clock this morning. No one was seriously hurt here, but officials believe the fire might have started in the electrical box.